UCF Career Services is here to tell you all about ATS, how to navigate the world of applicant tracking systems. Applicant tracking systems, what are they and how do they impact your job search? Applicant tracking systems are special programs that companies use to collect, organize, and evaluate job applicants throughout the hiring process, from applications to job interviews. Computers catch 8 times more mistakes than a human does. Most use artificial intelligence and machine learning to review resumes and find resumes or profiles that match a determined percentage of a job description. Almost 90% of employers depend on ATS to review applicants. However, only about 60% admit ATS caused them to miss qualified candidates. For every job, 70 to 80% of candidates are rejected by ATS. These systems were designed with MS Word in mind, which makes reading graphically designed resumes difficult. For Word users, resumes will be read by ATS, but likely can be warped when accessed by a hiring manager. For PDF, these will be read by ATS, but keep its shape and format when accessed by a hiring manager. To enhance your resume to survive ATS. First of all, do choose the right file type. PDF is preferred, however, be sure to use a new PDF each time. Don't reuse old PDFs as they will become corrupt over time. Refrain from using online software or programs to create a resume, as they often lock you into templates that are hard to customize. And don't change software to create a resume. For example, using MS Word or Apple Pages, then uploading it to Google Docs, and then saving it as a PDF. When the file changes software too many times, it can pick up background formatting that can alter the look of your final resume. Keyword loading is important, so use terminology from the job description. You'll want to incorporate strong and varying action verbs to lead your bullet statements throughout your resume. Use clear and simple section titles and don't use column formats. ATS reads resumes from left to right, so in a column format, it will read the first lines of the side-by-side columns as one sentence. Do not use pictures on your resume, like headshots or company or school logos. Most ATS will auto-reject documents if images are present. Take time to quantify your accomplishments whenever possible and explain with great detail the significance of your achievements. For example, performed X to do Y, resulting in Z. Watching this quick video on ATS tips and tricks. We hope that you found these do's and don'ts regarding applicant tracking systems useful in your job search. If you have any additional questions, please follow up with UCF Career Services. Visit career.ucf.edu to view our office information, services, and resources, and be sure to follow us on all of our social media channels.